Monitoring machine vibration allows users to monitor trends that can provide insights into machine health, guiding maintenance teams in prioritizing the need for service and preventing costly unplanned downtime. Amphenol's Wilcoxon PCC420 series top-exit accelerometers, available from Mauser Electronics, provide a 4 to 20 milliamp output proportional to acceleration or velocity, with options for RMS or peak outputs. These can be easily incorporated into existing condition-based monitoring programs, providing continuous trend data to simplify monitoring of machine vibration. The PCC420 series features a more compact housing than legacy PC420 models, and is offered with a 2-pin mill C5015 style connector or a 4-pin M12 style connector. Acceleration sensors are offered with full-scale ranges from 5 to 50 G, while velocity sensors are available from 0.5 to 5 inches per second and 10 to 50 millimeters per second.